Oy, sa araw na ito ay lubakong napakasaya ko dahil 11 years after nakita kong muli ang aking One Precious. Ang pangalan niya po pala ay nakuha ko sa isang card na may nakalagay doon, My Precious One Child. Ang ginawa ko, binaligtad yun, kaya ang pangalan niya ay One Precious. Umalis siya rito 2013. Pero ang matindi noon, 2014 ay tinamaan ako ng ruptured aneurysm. Ang naalala ko lamang noon, 2014 noon, umiiyak na sila. Nandun ako sa Ball City, isang ospital na hindi naman ganun ka-high-tech katulad ng ospital dito sa Maynila. Now, maraming pagbabago sa kanya, ang kanyang itsura, ang kanyang pag-iisip. Nagkwentuhan kami habang papunta rito sa Maynila Hotel at kumain kami sa Harbor View. Niya, tanungin natin siya ano yung mga bagay na mga pangyayari na naranasan niya nung nandito siya sa Pilipinas at ngayong bumalik siya sa Pilipinas. Nandito ang aking anak, si Juan Precious. Anak, naalala ko, 2014, naka-speakerphone tayo, iyak na kayo ng iyak. Yun lang nang namamalayan ko. At alam ko noon, natatandaan ko, still reminiscing in my mind, naulutal ako noon habang kausapan. Parang utal-utal nga, yung tipong yung nangunguwi. Sasalita ako sa telepono, nasa Canada sila. Pwede bang pakwento mo yung araw na yun? Ba't ko nag-iyak?
Well, it's a hard time. I think that you're really gonna get sick. But in God's grace, you're still here.
So. Yeah, and then we really thank God for that matter. Yeah. Because right now I'm here, you are here, we're home. And then in a few weeks from now, we will go to Batangas to have a scuba diving.
Yes, I'm excited.
And then after 11 years, what do you think about the Philippines compared to Canada? What are you missing here in the Philippines?
Family and the community. Nakakamiss ko lahat. But I'm so happy to be here.
Really? What was your feeling when you saw your younger brother solo?
Great. Finally get to meet him.
Yeah, really? Finally. Yeah. Because according to you, when you texted me while you were in Canada, you told me when I will meet Solo. Because he is newborn that time. Yeah.
Dad, what is it?
Yeah. What is it? Vlogging to your Ate Precious. Enjoy your swimming. Okay. One thing more. What can you say or what a last word for your dad?
Thank you for sharing your favorite places to us, and I will surely hold this in my heart and keep this memory forever.
Yeah. Naalala ko noon palagi kaming nagma-mountaineer, nagka-camping, kung saan-saan kami nagpupunta, nagbibisikleta. We enjoy, talagang adventurer to. Kaya nainggit ako sa kanya pag nagma-mountaineer siya sa Canada. Yung snow, yung bundok, lahat. At nag-ski. Nakapag-ski na rin ako na kaya lang sa Korea during the time. Hindi, marami pa kaming pagsasamahan ni Juan Precious habang nandito siya sa Pilipinas. Mabuhay kayong lahat. Ito ang aking boy. Alis.
Thank you.